Heavy rain on Thursday has now come to a temporary halt in most parts of the country, but more rain is in the forecast with Typhoon Lingling fast approaching. Let's go live to our Lee Min-sun. She is at Jamsoo-gyo Bridge in southern Seoul. Min-sun, so how are conditions looking like?
Hi, Conn-young. The heavy rain that poured down last night in most parts of South Korea, including Seoul and surrounding Gyeonggi-do Province, has stopped in most areas. But Typhoon Lingling is moving up north at a rapid speed and is expected to bring strong winds and more rain to the country. Typhoon Lingling is a medium-sized typhoon with very strong intensity and maximum wind speed of 145 to 180 kilometers per hour. The typhoon is making its way from west of Okinawa, Japan, toward the Korean peninsula and will hit waters west of Jeju Island from Friday morning. It is forecast to affect most parts of the country on Saturday. Some parts of Jeju will get more than 400 millimeters of rain, and some parts of Jeollado Province and the west of Chungcheongnam-do Province will get over 150 millimeters of rain on Saturday. The typhoon will then leave South Korea and move over North Korea and China on Sunday.
Right, so we're hearing that Typhoon Lingling is going to be quite a strong typhoon. How can we better prepare for the typhoon so that we can minimize the damage?
Typhoon Lingling is expected to be one of the strongest typhoons to hit South Korea. Previous typhoons that traveled along the west coast of Korea had severely damaged the country. Typhoon Gompas in 2010, which followed a similar route as Lingling, killed six people. But Lingling is traveling even closer to the peninsula and has stronger winds and winds that can knock down trees. The government is holding a meeting to consider activating the main disaster control headquarters. Local governments are also on emergency watch and are inspecting vulnerable areas. People are advised to stay indoors during the peak hours and check sewers and windows in residential areas. That's all I have at this hour. Back to you, Conn-young.